Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Lakshmi's One Stop. Today in this video we'll be seeing how to paint the wooden tray in super simple method. The wooden tray like this is available in so many stores. I have taken in Dollar Tree $5 section. You can find these trays in Michaels and Hobby Lobby too. I have painted my wooden tray with espresso color. You can select whichever color you want. The paints I have used, all the links are provided in the description box. The simple method which I am here using today is using the white carbon papers. These carbon papers works exactly like our black and blue carbon papers which we already know. Take printout of whatever design you will be planning to paint and just use the carbon sheet in between the wooden tray and the paper. These are extremely helpful in whatever platform you will be using, whether it will be canvas board or any wood circle or home decorating, whatever paint you can draw it very easily. Here I will be using some of the sharp tip acrylic markers for the little details. If you are comfortable with painting with the brushes, you can use the brush painting also. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and check out my other videos. For the borders, I have taken rangoli borders. If you are not comfortable with free hand, please do use scale for placing the dots. Similarly, I have drawn the rangoli borders on the sides of the tray also. Please do follow me on Instagram and share your pics if possible. After painting, I will be using the clear spray to have the glossy finish. This step is totally optional.